aujourd'hui à mes yeux.
And clearly we pursue all doping cases to the end, but clearly in this specific case, it is an active case and we are waiting for it to be fully seen to the end.
We continue to see very troubling signs of Russian escalation, including new forces arriving at the Ukrainian border. And as we said before...
It's in very small volumes. France's is just 5 feet.
And we have been using local contractors.